amazing honor. For us as a family, as friends, to be here together and be part of this ceremony that certainly fills our heart. I don't want to cry, I promise, I won't, but I'll try. To fill our hearts with this beautiful moment in which Oscar and Patricia are finally being able to put their dream together. Please. Give him a round of applause and a big nod for Patricia.
Welcome, friends, family, and loved ones. We have come together in the sight of God and in the presence of everyone here to celebrate. This is a celebration that we come here to celebrate these two who have come together to share their lives together. So we can round of applause for that. They are making a formal commitment to one another to offer the love and the support of you. Patricia Ann Housen and Oscar Flores. You have come together today in front of your witnesses to get married, is that correct? Yes, let them see. Is there anyone present that know of a reason that the couple should not marry today? If so, let us know now. No one, great. Let us pray. Almighty God, we thank you for this joy and excitement and the opportunity to celebrate. We ask that you make all of the arrangements work out as planned, because we know that is a lot of effort that went into it. Thank you for bringing this beautiful couple together and all of the people that decided to be here to share. Father, we thank you for bringing Oscar and Patricia together. We ask you that they have all the love and health and laughter and wonderful memories. In Jesus Christ's name we pray, amen. The couple has selected Mark 10, verse 6 through 9 to share with everyone. It says, but at the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man will leave his father and his mother and be united to his wife. And the two will become one flesh, so that they no longer are two, but one. Amen? Amen. What God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen. For the wedding dedication, we have Miss Marie Grace that will come up to say some special words. Miss Marie Grace.
I met Patricia's mom, Marianne, in college, and we became close friends. So close that when she had Patricia, I had the honor to be asked to be her godmother for baptismal. One day I was surprised She sent me a message and she's asking me to be a godmother again for this special event for patrimony. And so here we are again in another sacrament. What a privilege to be asked not only once but twice. I want to wish you, Tricia, and Oscar the very best from this day forward. Have a blissful together, life together. Last but not the least, please remember that the wedding is not the end of courtship, but only the beginning. No.
May today start a long time of happiness. Wishing you the best as you embark on the next chapter of your lives. Wishing you joy, love, and happiness on your wedding day. Your wedding day may come and go, but may your life forever grow. May the love and happiness you feel today shine through the many years. Here's to a lifetime of love and happiness. May the love you share today grow stronger as you grow together, stress together. May the years ahead be filled of lasting joy. Congratulations to the both of you on this special day. Your greatest journey has just begun. Now we get to hear from the couple.
Patricia, from this day on, my life is forever entangled with yours.
Finger.
Patricia, as a symbol of your promise to ask her to please place the ring on his finger. Of marriage. This will seal it with the I do's. So here we go. You ready? Are y'all ready? Inasmuch as you have consented here and your witnesses to uphold the bonds of matrimony and your consent to get married today before me and your witnesses, by the power vested in me by the state of New York, I pronounce you married. You may seal this with a kiss.
Of great happiness and fulfillment. Salud!
I showed you my heart.
How about listen carefully? Do we have to do that, all of us who have a partner, who are married? Do we have to listen carefully to each other? What do you think? Yes, she says yes.
Okay, I think this is a special moment for everybody, and everybody was waiting for it. Give them a round of applause. They are finally putting their signature for life. Husband and wife, forever.
Beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, we're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
I feel
okay? Any direction, any way. Okay, this is a symbolic dance in which the couple is showing and looking for strength to be able to survive all the troubles in their future. So as the men and women who are not online, they're supposed to be online women, as you guys go around and try to make them lose their balance, they're showing and getting strength from all of you and the energy they need for their future. So where are the women? Hello? Aren't you doing it? No women? Only men? Go!
las palmitas para los novios, por favor. Y vamos a gritar bien fuerte, ¡que vivan los novios! Eso sí, señor, muchísimas gracias.
Now Patricia and Oscar are getting ready.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, that's a show again.
Y la gente que está tomando esta noche, ¡salud, salud!